Wait till it's pumped up and y'all will be satisfied. This is how you add 1 inch to your arms. Maybe even an inch somewhere else. Go! Don't wait for nobody! Push past them! You can do 10 reps! Do 11!
I don't care, I'm a monster!
So, boys, somebody couldn't even hit 215 yesterday.
Oh, haven't I?
Somebody hit 225 yesterday.
This boy ain't hit 225. Oh, he can't do it again. There's no video proof of you hitting 225,
there
though.
Is.
Oh! Am I throwing it in the video? I don't know, am I? So you like playing dice, huh?
7-11. 7-11.
Yes, sir.
Hey there, guys.
How are y'all doing?
How you guys doing?
All right, boys. So today, we are teaching you how to add a whole inch to your arm just by being pumped up. So what we're gonna do is measure both arms right now, see what they're at, and then this workout will add a whole inch to your arm in less than like 30 minutes, 45 minutes. Easy, ready? All right, here we go. Measure me up.
Tell me what it says.
15.
Wait, let me flex. Under 15. Okay. Do this one.
You lost size, buddy.
Not my right arm. Choking the chicken arm.
This boy needs to go to church.
Oh gosh. Way over 15, but that doesn't matter. So both arms are at 15 right now. This one's a little under 15. Now watch this. Both of them are gonna be at 16.
Okay, I'm gonna do 50s real quick for as many reps, and then I'm gonna do 40s or 35s for a good set.
Boys, so for the first workout, you already see me do a couple reps with the curls with the dumbbells. So now, incline bench, drop set, you feel me? Okay, so 25, do them slow and controlled. Really flex it out, let it stretch out, okay?
Yep, okay.
Up, squeeze. Okay. Slow. Let all that blood flow in. Uh-huh. So as you see, I got 25s right here. Then I got 15, 10 pound difference. Oh my gosh.
You ain't done. Come on. I can still see some room in your arm.
Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, you want to feel them tear. Instantly after, pick up the 15.
Okay.
Same, slow reps. Get the red arm. Oh, you see it cramping up? That's what you want. Now do that twice. Do that two times.
If you're really mentally strong, you go to failure. Don't end early like him.
Boy, you can't go to failure like me. I actually hit failure.
Let me do 30 and then I'll go to 20s. I got a one up him in the gym. Show him who's boss whenever I curl. So what was the first step? Really squeeze.
Oh, I thought you had to show me up.
All the way back. Squeeze. Keep it steady.
Slow, let them stretch out.
Really feel the pump. Slow, let it stretch out.
Okay, we already went over all these steps over there, buddy. Just do your set.
And then whenever you feel like
hit it hard,
you can't get another rep, it's when you go to the one arms.
Oh.
And you get a break in between each rep.
All right, that's a good tip. I'm not gonna lie, that's a good tip. I'm not gonna lie.
Cause that's already right there, four extra reps that I felt like I couldn't do with two arms.
Boy, you did not just hit failure. This man, look at the fake phase. He one of those Instagram influencers.
And look at the pump. It speaks for itself, okay?
All right, boys, let's see what we have here. We have a whopping.
Ooh, he's a 215.
We have a whopping 15 inches for no ego.
Is that good?
Yeah.
I don't know.
That's not even full pump.
Nope, get a full it's not pump either. No, I just did one set.
Fully pump the bicep, fully pump the tricep. I bet it's 16
this
inches.
This one was, I didn't even know about the tricep. This one was 15.
Think about that. Let me remeasure that. That one, yeah, that one's a big one.
You measured it wrong. Let me do that. This one's, yeah.
Oh, damn. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, 15 and a half.
15 and a half, boys.
Okay. All right. That's good. All right, boys, and we're not even done yet. We're pumping up the biceps and the triceps. Wait till it's pumped up and y'all will be satisfied. This is how you add 1 inch to your arms. Maybe even an inch somewhere else if you feel me. Take that pump cover off though.
Well, I have some battle scars, man.
The boy fought his mom.
I didn't fight shit.
Push. You want to add it? Go! Don't wait for nobody! Push! Good. Yeah. Oh. Now drop set this shit. By the time you get to 10, you should be killed. They should be hitting you hard. Share the bicep! Drop set.
Come on, it's lightweight. Don't go all the way down. It's meant for the higher biceps. You just need to go halfway. It's just your squeeze that matters.
Push past failure. If you can do 10 reps, do 11.
Push me and then just touch me till I can get my satisfaction.
All right, boys, it is measuring time. They feel pretty pumped up.
Measure.
It's probably maximum size pumped.
No time.
16.
16.
16, hold up, get this.
A little over.
A little over 16. What was it? A little below 15.
A little over 16 and a half.
That is how you add an inch to your arms. Come on. Come on. Hold on, let me get some flexes.
It literally,
all right, let's measure.
You can tell, bro.
Little over 15.
Let's see.
And a matter of fact, it shrunk. I'm kidding. All right, left arm. This one looks bigger.
He got a reverse pump.
Little over 15 and a half.
I didn't really focus on my biceps though.
What did you focus, chest?
All right, now Trent here. Okay, oh, your triceps look crazy. That's a straight horseshoe. You know, do the leaning forward a little bit. Yep. All
right.
Oh! Oh, never mind.
It's kind of stuck.
A little over 14. A little over 14. You need that tricep pump too. It's Jesus pointing at you. Okay, 14 and a half. Not bad, not bad.
My PR is 230.
Oh.
Oh, wow. Yep, that's 20 bomb. 20 bomb.
Please?
20 bomb.
It's like the bar.
20 bomb. Is that a 20 bomb?
Oh, it's 25.
Easy, okay.
Oh, wait, never mind. Cut that off.
I hurt my wrist.
This shit feels light!
Technically, I got a pretty full workout.
Oh my! Oh, yes!
Holy
oh my! Oh hell no! Alright, alright, alright. Oh yeah! Oh no! Keep going.
Come on.
Keep going. Keep going. Oh, damn.
Yeah, boy.
What was that? That was like 26, 27.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm burning up.
Damn, the first 20 were just.
For real.
It felt light.
That was quick.
It felt like the bar.
Dude, I'm telling you, those weights don't feel 45 pounds.
Hey, look, now let's weigh them. See how much they weigh. Zero. Put up to 45. Okay, this one's like right above 45. This one's 45. 45, it's too light. Literally like 45.1.
Well, there you have it, boys. 45 pounds, and we're hitting 225.